Good morning, students. In this class, I'll be doing class 9 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus, 4th chapter geometry. Exercise 4.1, first sum I have completed, second sum. In the given figure, AB is parallel to CD. Find X. So we are asked to find the value of X. So what is given? AB is parallel to CD. So with this, we cannot able to do anything. So we'll draw a line through this point, that is parallel to AB and CD. So we'll draw a line LM. So this is given. Then construction part is draw LM parallel to AB and CD. Since we have drawn a parallel line, AB and LM are parallel to each other, and B, and this B is transversal line. So we'll name this as BE. So BE is transversal. Okay. So we'll give the proof for this. So the proof is AB parallel to LM and BE is transversal. BE is transversal. BE is transversal. So these two are parallel lines and this is the transversal. So we'll get co-interior angles. That is, angles on the same side of the transversal are supplementary. So 48 degree plus this part, that is BEL plus BEL is equal to 180 degree. Okay, co-interior angles we'll say. So co-interior angles are 180 degree. Sum of co-interior angles is 180 degree. So we'll get BEL is equal to 180 minus 48. So 180 minus 48 is, we'll get 132 degree. Okay, so this part alone, the full angle if we find only, it is X. So this part of that X only we got now. This part alone we got, that is 132. Okay, so now same thing we will do for the other one also. LM parallel to CD and ED is transversal. ED is transversal. So we will get LED, angle LED, this part of the angle, plus 24 degree is equal to 180 degree. Same co-interior angles. So angle LED is equal to 180 minus 24, that is equal to 156 degree. That is LED. So if we add this LED and BEL, that will be equal to angle X. So X degree is equal to angle BEL plus angle LED. So BEL is 132 degree plus LED is 156 degree. So if we add this, we will get 288 degree. Okay, so if you add this, we get X as 288 degree. So that is the value of X. So these two things we'll get, the whole angle we'll get, that is 288 degree. So this one we are using property of parallel lines and transversal. Okay, thank you.